class today.
Students in Winston-Salem also had a delay, but some more than others. This bus was on its way to Griffith Elementary School when it was rear-ended on Ardmore Road. Investigators say the crash was not weather-related. No one was injured. The driver of that Ford Taurus was cited for failure to reduce.